All right, this is like the biggest heat sink grips I've got. Rubber band, hold it firmly so I don't squeeze too hard. And then let's get the torch working. And I imagine it'll warm up and this shit should just drop out. But we'll see. Got it above a bowl of water. Yeah. You see that? Aha! Science. Oh, that's cool. The whole thing dropped through, though. Oh, it's all separate now. Hell yeah. That made my day. This is hot. Oh, no way. Look at that. They soldered it shut. Let's fix the darn thing.